Okay, so what you cooking, Steffen?
So we're going to make steak tonight, and so the way we start out is we first put, we heat up butter, a little bit of olive oil to make sure that the butter doesn't burn, and we grated in some fennel and cut onions. We bring that to the pan to a high temp, and we cook that for a little bit right before we put in the steak. We're not going to cook the steak very much, because we're just going to brown it. And the other thing we put in there is just plenty of salt, and then just a pinch of this oregano. That's what that is?
It's sea salt with oregano.
Sea salt with oregano. There we go. Mm-hmm.
And what's the purpose of the fennel?
The fennel? Well, fennel is kind of a, it's from the onion family, I think, but it's bitter, and the bitterness with the butter kind of gives it a nice, nice flavor.
Mm-hmm. What's important about cooking steak? What would be your recommendations?
Well, I like to get organic steak. It's a little tougher because the cows aren't fattened. The cows are out at pasture all the time, and so they're not brought into feeding lots where they fatten them up with grains. And the other thing is they don't have antibiotics or anything like that. So I think it's a healthy.
Let's have a close look at this piece of steak.
Dead cow.
So it's got some veins of fat running through it. That's probably quite good.
Oh yeah, fat's great. Fat's not.
Fat's good for the brain, you've told me.
Absolutely. Yeah, fat's okay. Fat's good stuff. You never want to worry about fat. They vilify fats. Your brain's made out of fat. You need fat. Fat's good stuff.
It's a beautiful color.
Oh yeah, this is really nice. I wonder if they color it a little bit, because normally steak is not that red. But
I'm sure they don't.
Okay, you gotta cut. You gotta make it short.
Yeah.
Okay, so one thing we've done here now is we brought the pan to a high temperature. We browned the steak. I notice also we're browning the fennel and onions. So the thing is about doing steak, it takes very little spices. Basically salt, pepper, maybe some oregano, but that's really all it takes, and onions. And then what I do also is just take just a small dash of lime, just a few drops, and it gives it a little hint of citrus. What we're adding to the very last part of it is some onions. They don't need to be in the pan very long, and as you can tell from the steak, mushrooms, they don't need to be in the pan very long. But again, with the butter, they get a nice flavor. Now, as you notice, the onions are nice and brown, so we're basically done there. We're going to turn the steak a few more times, but they'll be ready, basically ready to serve. And ready to eat. And that's going to look the onions and the browned onions and fennel is going to make a nice topping to the steak once we present it on a plate. Alright, so one thing you want to make sure is that you don't brown the onions with too much, which we almost did there. And then all you do is just add that to the top. Mm. Present nicely and taste nicely.
I must say, Steffen, that looks delicious.
Thank you. So one thing that's always nice is to add a little bit to the presentation. So what I'm taking out here is just taking a few of these twigs of the fennel, and we just put that on the plate, and makes the presentation somewhat nicer.
And this is the lovely salad here, topped with it's very dark.
So you just add a tomato just for a presentation, and some of the fennel, it makes it look a little better.
Fennel fluff, you could call that.
Exactly.
Okay.